And when you take the time to talk to our unhoused neighbors, what you consistently hear is that they don't want handouts. They want opportunities. And that's what this program offers, an opportunity for a good paying job, an opportunity to get a roof over your head, and an opportunity to work with professionals to chart a path forward in your life toward that self-sufficiency, that dignity. And it's even better when that job contributes to the community where you live. We are going out and conducting recruitments. We're going to emergency shelters in Seattle and South King County and East King County to recruit for crew positions that pay between $20 and $25 an hour.
One thing we've noticed since the beginning of the pandemic is a big increase in number of visitors to our parks and trails and natural areas. The need to clean and restore these public amenities have never been greater. The work our new crews do will not just improve the aesthetics of our parks and open space, but they'll also improve those areas' ecological functions to help ensure clean water and healthy habitat.
This will also instill a sense of belonging, something to give these program participants more acknowledgement in the community that they are from.
Programs like this give us the opportunity to grow, knowing that hope is there instead of despair, knowing that there is someone behind us.
The program means a lot to me, mainly because it gives me an opportunity to get motivation back on my side of things and move forward with my life and keep going. But at the same time, it gives me an opportunity also to learn a new trade, to learn something new, and to help build and beautify the city itself and the county.
People complain to me every day about homelessness happening all across our region. But the answer to that is opportunity. And the answer to that is housing. And I want to emphasize again that this program provides opportunity to earn a living doing good, productive, needed work, and provides the opportunity to right away get into solid housing. So that's what this program's about. For the individuals participating and for us collectively. And I just want to thank people for being so supportive of it. Thank our members of Congress for helping fund this and make it possible, and particularly help the participants who are going to be joining together to make our region a better place.